Check it out! The Hot Wheels back to the blade. This park is Haley's idea, but I ordered this thing myself. You ready? You know how these work now. Go, go, go! We've saved the fastest to last. For this qualifier, you'll need to prove you can hold your nerve at high speed. And we're all watching you from the auto show. The crowd is going wild! Show us what that blade can do! The spoiler wings are the only thing keeping us on the track. This was the first car to complete the Hot Wheels testing facility loop, so no need to be nervous. Okay, coming up to some tighter turns. Take it easy, take it easy. But not too easy, LA. We want to see some speed. Here we go! The hammer drop! Floor it! Now I checked with Haley, and she's pretty sure the G-Force can't hurt you. Okay, now brake, 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 brake! Nearly there now! Keep going! Yes! You're through! I'm telling the whole of Horizon Mexico about that run. You can keep the blade, only... mind if I borrow you sometime? Maybe for the weekend?
Enjoy the ride? Well, that was your final qualifier. I've got a bunch of new events and missions to keep you occupied while I try to build something worthy of a future Hot Wheels legend. Oh, and you're now elite rank. Licensed for faster cars. Pretty much tipping out the toy box for you at this point. One more rank in the academy, and you can call yourself a Hot Wheels legend. Right after you take down the Goliath, that is.
have arrived at your destination. Turn sharp left. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination.
Here it is, the Legend mission. Ready to prove yourself? Final exam at the academy. It's gonna be a heck of a ride. Strap in!
dreamed about this place. Like, literally dreamed about it. Now it's real and it's so much better than I imagined.
Proud of you, Hayley.
You too, legend. Hey, what are we doing? We've got a 10-story tall Hot Wheels set here. Let's go play.
All right, I have racked my brain for these last missions. Maximum difficulty, maximum thrills. I think you're gonna like them. Here, you might as well drive the fastest vehicles while you're at it. They're basically rockets with seatbelts.